morning. It is Friday. I have just got in from F45, parked myself on the sofa because me and Tiff attempted the double session today and it was very hard. My legs were struggling come the third round of the room. Didn't quite do the double, but we did a session and a half. So yeah, proud of us for doing that. But my main reason for coming on here, today I am going to be posting my 31 days of thanks on here, the first one anyway, because I didn't do one yesterday. So today I'm going to do two. My first thanks today is going to the guys down at F45. You guys are amazing. I love you all. The trainers, Hayden, Tristan, everybody that's down there, just an amazing group of people. And yeah, I felt rubbish yesterday. And this morning I really struggled getting up, but I feel brilliant now. I'm probably gonna crash and feel tired and need a nap later because I was up at about 5:15. However, I feel brilliant at the minute. So anybody that don't know whether you're gonna join F45, anybody that doesn't know whether they can exercise or whether they can be bothered, just do it because it's worth it, I promise. So that is my first thanks of today, making up for yesterday. And if you are interested in any of my other 31 days of thanks, they're all on my YouTube page. I haven't been posting them on here because it's just been something that I wanted to do for me and not necessarily do for social media. So, but I thought today, because F45, the guys down at Oxford Circus are all about social media, I thought I would do it on here. So. Thank you again, F45.